this morning for the things that God has done in your life. Amen. And we mentioned earlier that he brought us from January 1, 2009 to December 27, 2009. We have just a few more days to January 1, 2010. So we got to be thankful, grateful for what he has done.